attached to the housing, giving the current a parallel low resistance return path. That low resistance means lots of current will flow, triggering a breaker to shut off the circuit.
Whatever you do, do it for less at Harbor Freight.
There it is. You can see a little bit on it now. This is from, we are from Bethesda, in Bethesda, Maryland right now. Looking at this. It's a little bit cloudy. It's getting hot. Lost it. There it is. God, it's getting hot in here. Has been only 3 minutes. Only looking at the phone. Hope my phone doesn't overheat. It's kinda hard to keep my arms up. Here comes the clouds. Well, I kinda help with the clouds. The phone can actually see a little bit better. This is the second time I see this in my lifetime. First time I was a little kid. And, Where are you older? Don't tell me that's all is gonna happen. Minutes into it, Klaus once again kind of help to contrast the sunlight with the shadow of the moon. I lost it, don't worry about it, because we're not really missing that much. It's a really slow thing. Really, it's going really slow. Oh. 15 minutes into it. Is this all we're getting? When I was a kid, the one I witnessed covered totally the sun. So we were able to see the crown, which is just a rim where you can see the rim of the sun, just a rim. The whole place went dark for a few minutes. like this is, will be it. I don't think we're getting a total eclipse. Now for my state. Gotta keep on losing it. Hard for me to keep my arms up. Okay, I think that's it. That's all we're getting. We're not getting at all. If we are, this will take at least an hour. Nobody told us, probably will not even notice. Look, doesn't make any difference on the ground, the amount of light we receive right now. Almost cover one quarter of it, almost. If not 1/8. And we already have 20 minutes into this. Look at that. Look at that. See if we can get that again. Sunlight. I think that was it. Now it looks like a jelly, one of those jelly bean. Sun looks like a jelly bean. Take a picture of that. Looks like a jelly bean. Oh, man. That's it. We're not gonna get a total. Highly doubt it. Keep on losing it.